Hello friends, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today, let's check out how to make jack seed pakoda. This is a very delicious and an instant snack recipe. You can easily make your kids go with some healthy jack seed. Very easy to make, so let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. To a mixer jar, add 10 boiled jack seed. Grind this well and keep it ready. Now to a mixing bowl, add one onion finely chopped, the ground jack seed, half teaspoon of cumin seeds, two green chilies chopped, few chopped curry leaves, few chopped coriander leaves, a cup of besan or gram flour, half cup of rice flour, half teaspoon of salt, half teaspoon of chili powder and quarter teaspoon of baking soda. Mix all the ingredients well with a spoon. Then to this add a tablespoon of water and mix it well. You need to mash all the ingredients well so that the flavors of the onion, curry leaves, coriander leaves and the spices come together very well. Now the ingredients have come together well, so pull out a small portion and keep it ready. Heat sufficient amount of oil in an iron pot. When the oil is nice and hot, add the pakodas one by one. Fry in medium flame for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, flip it to the other side and let this again fry for 2 more minutes in medium flame. Now the oil bubbles have settled and the pakodas are nice and crispy, so let's now remove them. Now a delicious jack seed pakoda is ready. Serve it nice and hot with a cup of tea and enjoy with your family and friends. Very delicious, crispy, easy and an instant snack recipe. So do try this jack seed pakoda recipe at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. Hope you like this video. So please do like, share, comment and subscribe to Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, you can visit Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. I'll be giving the channel link in the description box. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends.